This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to take a look at quaking or trembling aspen. This particular species, quaking aspen, can be found mostly in the northern half of Indiana. And typically we find it on sites where there's been some historic disturbance or it's very open because it's very intolerant of shade. Quaking aspen has simple leaves that are somewhat rounded and have very small teeth on the margins of the leaf. This helps separate it from its other cousin we find in Indiana, big tooth aspen. The leaf stems on most of the aspens, and this is the case for trembling aspen as well, are relatively long and also somewhat flattened, allowing the leaves to flutter and wave in the wind. The bark on quaking or trembling aspen is very flat and almost white in many trees. So we'll typically see this beautiful whitish to grayish white color and then darker spots and blotches where the branches emerge. This tree does tend to produce root sprouts, and so oftentimes we'll find colonies or groups of quaking aspen, oftentimes in the edge of woodlands or in places where there's been disturbance and therefore plenty of sunlight.